like this one's looking violet.
The polarization of my sunglasses changes the...
Oh, I bet.
That's why I took mine off.
So there's what's happening there, and then if there is good sun, you need to look at what can be happening all around it. You know, like there's no reason why a spot won't show up on that tree 100 yards away.
I see it on this tree towards the night.
So I have one just square hanging in my own yard that's kind of like this yard.